It looks like single lady yummy mummy Jennifer Lopez is definitely heading back to the judging panel on American Idol. That's if we believe Nigel Lithgow. The show's executive producer confirmed the rumours to Ryan Seacrest on the radio, but we're still yet to hear it from the lady herself. Signing up again means J-Lo could pocket a whopping $20 million. That's as much as a high-waisted one was getting. And if that's not incentive enough, how about just doing it for the love of it?